incredibly fast.
Let's get it, boys. Baby, let's go. Where's this going? All right. They're still flying in. They're still a long ways away. Action. Finish line. Is this it? No, it's not. Where is the finish line? Oh, the finish line's all the way over here. I can't believe he took the most hilly path in the world. Yeah, we need to attempt that one more time on a not so hilly course. Basically, our server is, we launch a party, right? If you launch a party with all of your friends in the main menu, you all create a server together. Zero skater in the world. Rex, do it with gravels. Wait, what? A Turex, unfortunately, I like that Mad Max feel. I'm trying to get that desert feel, you know what I mean? We got like a million people. They're gonna follow Loki Wise, they're gonna follow Toxic Bottom, they're gonna follow Johnny Skywalker, they're gonna follow. Welcome everybody, if I missed your follow, sorry. Welcome. About to have you guys in here. Hard Drive, what up, man? Flippy, good to see you, man. What's up, guys? We're in chat right now. Doing the plane ballet? Yeah. Like, it'd be great to do it down just a trench. That would be cool. Like, we find a trench and we just race through it. But in the light, obviously, so we can see. A lot of lone cyclists down there. You guys might have to die and then respawn a ship to get to us. Everybody that's still on the ground.
We might be able to load things into the Kylos's.
Yeah, I mean, that might take too long. Versus we could just get to a new spawn point and start trying to do another one. I'm going to fly up to the air. 75%. I'm out. Phantom, what up, dude? What's going on, man? Eric headed to NWA. Nice, man. Awesome. The racing ship's really sick. Yeah, I like all the racing stuff. Really, really sick stuff. Really good means of just getting around to places quick. Especially like when we're going, like when we're doing stuff like this, we need to get to another planet, like another side of the planet really quick. So like this really works. Jake DeBoss, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it, man. Welcome, guys. Everybody tuning in right now. We got massive PvP action going on. If you guys want to get in our server, add Rexzilla in game. I'll add you to my contacts list as well. We're doing Cyclone races at the moment. Okay, we're scouting a new location. Can I die from that? Does anybody know? Hello? What the? I've never seen it go blood red like that. Invite me, please? Okay, got you. Anybody that needs an invite, now's the time. Now is the time. Got you. Can we do a ground fight in the city at Hurston sometime? It's an armistice zone right now, Drift, so we can't do one in the city, unfortunately. Hey, broski, interested in Cyberpunk 2077? Yes, we'll definitely be playing that game. Can I get an invite? Zerbs, are you in the server? If you guys are in the server, the answer is yes. If you're not, I can't invite you. Make sure you get in the server and let me know you're in the server. Zerbs, got you. Rootfinger, are you in? Prom, are you in? Rootfinger, where's Rootfinger? I feel like I said that, and then, like, people don't know that you have to be in. Bro, got you, dude. Anybody that's still trying to get in? Make sure you guys are in the server. Okay. Looks like everybody's pretty much in right now. What mic am I using? I'm using the audio... No, not audio tech. Sure. It's a Sure 7MB. Wait. SM7B. Sure SM7B. I always forget all these numbers. Bacon, are you... Where are you at? Where's Aura? Where are you guys at? Oh, y'all are with me? Where's another spawn place for all those, at? I would love to do another one of those before we get into our PvP battles tonight. You will not die from red or blackout, but you will pass out. Got you. Arcorp mining?
I'm not sure that's in the light, though. It's on the other side, so it should be.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to look around real quick. I'm not seeing anything in the light that might have it. Oh, I'm in Atmo right now. Didn't even realize that. You got to just spam my name, dude. Yo, Zayr, what up, man? What is up, dude? Krom, I invited you, right? Yeah, I invited you. You're already in the party, from my understanding.
All right. Looks like Bionuke's, Quantum Drive first.
Activated. Wait, do what?
Bionuke's came in first. Over.
Oh, he won?
Yeah.
All right, GG's. Quantum Drive. I'm looking for another location right now.
Whee!
What about the Tandem Plains aid shelter? Any aid shelters you can't spawn, I'm assuming, right?
Yeah.
The Pimpus came in second.
I think Arcorp is about to be in the sunlight. If not, I'm going to it right now to check out.
Easy.
But everybody tuning in, 07s to you guys, everybody in the chat. Can we get a big 07 spam? Man. It, just everything, every night we do in this game. It's just absolutely ridiculous. Okay, Arcorp mining is what we're going to do it next. It's about to be in the sunlight. It's in the dark right now, but sunrise is coming. So, everybody to Arcorp mining area. And we'll do a little bit more structured one where it's not so crazy this time. Okay, yeah. This is the rise spot. Hello?
Hydrogen fuel is at 75%.
We're on Neymar right now. Anybody want to do? Do I have noobs? We got everybody, dude. We got regular, we got casual players, we got hardcore players, we got racist people. Racist and sources and PvP action. Makes really clean design ships. Rockstar, what up, man? What up, man? Sir Hans Yolo, good to see you tonight, man. Good to see you. The G-Force 2 would be dope, like, to where that doesn't happen. Yeah, that'd be cool. I don't know how that'd be possible. I don't think that's physically possible, right? With, like, human body to withstand certain Gs, even within a suit. Oh, yeah, because of how old this one is, right, Amendus? It's a redesign of this whole ship right here. The M50. It looks really sleek right now. I really like it. It feels like a race car. It really does. Oh, my God, Canadian. Oh, wait, that must be... That's Aurora, I think. Down like that. That's nuts. Okay, incoming.
It was like an 8 days ago for the 12.
Yeah, we should be able to find a more clean area over here. I'll tell the pilot where to be. Everybody else, once we get down here, start waiting for everybody to arrive. We got time because it's early dawn right now at Arcor Mining, so we got some time. Got some time to set it up. That means anybody that wants to join in the chat, you guys right now, if you guys want to get in on it, now's the time to join. We're about to set up the next race. Oh, it is getting revised. Really? It's on the roadmap? Really? I think I'm almost about to have the Razor from referrals, I'm pretty sure. Yo, Ed Johnson, what up, man? What's going on? All right, John needed an invite. That's right. John needed an invite. Who didn't get it in? John, are you in? Did you actually get in the game? So many people. It's literally like our whole contacts list. See you guys, John. I must be blind, but you gotta make sure you guys get in the game before I can invite you. So keep trying to get in the game. Once you guys get in, then boom. Alright, just let me know when you're actually in, John. Alright, sounds good, man. Orion, thank you for the host, man. What up, brother? What up, man? How's life, dude? All right, I'm gonna go find a route for us to race. Okay. It'd be easier if it was actually daylight. Almost there, but this is a cool valley right here. I'm trying to find a good valley for a way to race. This looks pretty flat right here. I'm gonna try to. Shit, there's a rock right there. Oh, this is extremely flat. Crazy flat. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Whoever's gonna be a dedicated finish line for this one, fly to me. I got a great spot. Yeah, this is all great. Nice and flat. Did you already activate it? It was already activated. 100% a legit card. Life is good. Back from vacation. Where'd you go, dude? You're all
the state for it.
Yes.
Thank you.
gotta, oh, thank you, Mal. Yeah, you gotta activate it, like, in the hangar, right, Mal?
Okay.
Wait, do what?
Put that man in.
I didn't hear what he said. Anybody hear what he said? Dude, I followed the link and I registered and it says no good. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. I haven't had a problem with anybody else, so. You gotta go into your hangar. Followed the link, registered it, and then it says it's no good. It's, I mean, I transfer currency to the card, so it should work. If not, just file a ticket. Should be able to help you out. Drop 5M, I'm in. Alright, sounds good. The National Park. Joshua Tree is the type of the Yucca Plant. Lots of big rocks to climb it. Hippie stuff. Just zone out. Nice, dude. That's awesome. I want to go to Yosemite someday. I've never been there. I really want to go. That's like a place I really want to go. Especially, I just watched that free Solo movie. That Alex Honnold climber. Oh my god, dude. I definitely want to. It looks so beautiful in the movie. Sevens, thank you so much, man. Thank you, dude. Whoever just gifted that sub, and welcome Jay Ballin to the sub club, my man. All right, we need cyclones galore again. Let's go. Whoever can spawn them, I don't care what kind of cyclones, but spawn them, and then we'll keep getting people in them. That is the plan. I do see it on Mark's side. Who is this? Tourist Q7. That's right, I forgot about it. Forgot about the Q7. Thank you. Feng Chao beats me? Wait, what happened? Phantom Killer, who's that? Wait, what? Oh yeah, we're gonna be able to do this just in time for sunrise. For anybody who doesn't know, tune in, we're about to do a giant, massive cyclone race. I don't know how many fucking people this is, but it's absolutely insane.
Am I allowed to use the M50 to race with it?
Yeah, it won't count for our race. People flying M50, we're doing a cyclone race. That's like asking, can I bring a F-22 Raptor to a NASCAR race? Oh yeah, if you want to fly one, go ahead. Yes. Giant hammerhead. Oh sevens. Dude, the Spetsnaz champion. That actually looks really badass right there. You can land that here? I didn't even realize that. Oh, nice. Yeah, I love these TRs. The TRs make it so we can shoot each other while fucking driving. Piling. Oh my god, let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Get them all in here, man. Wondering full thing with a follow, man. Appreciate it. And 12 Killjoy, thank you so much, man. Appreciate it once again, guys. Everybody that's following. Guys, if you guys want to be in the actual race, you have to actually be in a cyclone. I don't care what type of cyclone. We have to be in a cyclone.
One person, first point, one person, second.
Yeah, I could be a finish line marker.
Lark is the finish line currently. But wait, what's the point of having two? What'd you say?
Like, make it a point to point.
I think we need to do it. Like, the only reason we do it like this is Lark can verify the winner by first person to literally just fucking hit him. So you can kind of come at it however you want. It's by any means. Yo, DB Daily, what up, man? I just watched you yesterday. The PvE turn PvP. Absolutely mind-bending, dude. Thank you so much, man. Glad you enjoyed it, man. Fucking awesome, man. I really appreciate it, dude. The content we're always doing is just off the charts, man. Every day, it seems like, man. Just something crazy in this game, man. I love this game to death, dude. Rocks. God, no! Flip us! Come on, I feel it. We got this. We got this. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Flip it. Come on. Oh my God. F in the chat, dudes. Oh shit. I got it. I got it. I got it. We're good. We're good. We're good.
Follow the hammerhead.
Follow the hammerhead. All right, we're back in the race. We're not gonna finish dead last, I promise. Everybody's gotta have issues just like we did. There's no way we're getting last. Come on, baby. It is absolute the most rockiest course in the world. I gotta go slow. I have to. It's so rocky. Of course, I'd hit the one rock out in the middle of the... Okay. Right now. God. Come on.
Percent.
All right.
Mendius.
Race is over.
I got stuck and I'm like two clicks out.
What's your name?
You gotta get out every time. Every time you gotta get out.
If I can come nudge you.
Oh shit.
In the knock.
It's got crazy physics right now where you have to do that every time. Oh my God. F in the chat for us guys. My team. We couldn't do it. We couldn't do it. We couldn't keep up with the pack.
Oh, there you go. You got it.
With all these rocks, somehow we couldn't hang. Not today. It wasn't our day of racing.
All right, here's first place. Bloody and Rum Runner 82.
Oh my god. Maybe that's just what you do. Maybe you just keep gunning. Maybe you just keep gunning.
Ah, no, we exploded in just the finish.
I just want to know how far behind I really was, and it looks like I was terribly far behind. Why did they add so many rocks? I feel bad for whoever my gunner was.
Sorry, dude.
They added way too many rocks in this game. On this planet. Oh my god, that's beautiful. And just like that, I don't think there's any way of getting out of this one. We're stranded. We're done. Our cyclone's out of the race. Looks like we got dead last. You guys can all laugh at us.
This turned out about how you would expect it, okay?
Oh my god, someone just killed me.
Wait, are they unmarked?
There's one guy unmarked, one unmarked.
Someone on a cycle turn just gunned me down.
Yeah, someone killed me too.
What's his name? Aura's got us for the evac. I'm coming, Aura.
Alright, I got it back.
Pepe, it was very sad. Rip. All the above. We were out, man. Great start both times. Great start both times.
Oh, you did it.
Too many rocks. They added way too many rocks.
Nah, he's not using it though, so I'm gonna go ahead and dispose.
Racked your 3 kilometers behind.
I don't wanna hear it, Canadian. I don't wanna hear it. Alright.
Maybe you should have put on the gunner X.
You're deranked. Okay, are you guys fighting or what are you guys doing?
They're fighting, kind of.
Alright, let's, we'll set up a PvP battle.
I have to go fix my ship because your gunner shot.
Everybody meet at Ollie. Take us to Ollie. Everybody, we'll go to Ollie. Oh, I didn't know you could put guns on a hammerhead like that. Never knew. Never knew you could. Wow. Learn something new every day. Bikes on Daymar is the best. Yeah. Yeah, that'd be cool. I like the way cyclones look when there's a shit ton of them, though. You know what I mean? A true Rex. But yeah, with the bikes, do you not hit the rocks? Darkside Nimbus, thank you for the follow. Hibiter, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Chosen One, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it, guys. Go ahead and mute sound. Sometimes the gun firing is like crazy loud. I respond at Lorville. Are you heading back there? Everybody needs to make the spawn point PO. We could do a Lorville drop though. I'm down.
Hey, can Mr. Box get an invite from you?
Yeah. We'll do.
Appreciate it.
Anybody else that wants in on this action? It'd be cool to do one of those on... It would work on Hurston, though, yeah. I can't. It's too loud. Yo, Kaiser, what up, man? What's going on, dude? Goose187, are you in the game? If you're in the game, then yes, I can invite you. If not, then I can't.
You said go to Ollie?
Yeah, everybody yeah. Everybody meet at Ollie. Or Ollisar. You are in the game? Okay. Got you, dude. Right, Goose? Goose, I mean my server. You're not my server. I can't invite you if you're not my server. If that makes sense. Kaiser, what's up, man? What's going on, guys? What server are you on? Just join my game. You go to join friends and you click and then you'll get it. You'll see. It'll say like join friends and you'll see Regzilla in your friends list in a server. You spam that server until it lets you in. It's probably full right now though. Probably full at the moment. Thank you. Appreciate it. Yeah. Ollisar. Yeah, you got to add me to your friends. If I'm not on your friends in it, yeah, it won't work. It won't work. Oh, let me check something real quick. I need to buy a lot of those, dude. I need to buy those. Check. Yeah, that's so cool that you can just spawn them like that. I didn't know. I didn't know it was that easy and that cheap to spawn them every time. That's so sick. Creating races is just so easy. It's like, why would you not? I had no idea that is the Prowler supposed to come out this year and Star Citizen everybody in here? I had no idea. I'm so ready to buy more ships. I'm honestly ready for there to be more ships in the game. I feel like I'm not satisfied with the current amount of ships. I want more. It's like once you start getting used to everything that you already have in the game, you're like, damn, dude, I want more. I want more in the game. I need more in the game. They expected to release Q3 or Q4. Got you. It's not on the roadmap, but they could be working on it. Got you. Got you. Got you. Geek Propaganda, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it, man. What's up, dude? What up, guys? Yeah, I'm looking at ships right now on the website. It just depends, man. What do we need? What do we need? Right, hold on. Once I get here. Once we get into Ollie real quick. Is the Hurricane in the game currently? The Hurricane? Yes or no? Redeemer's in, is it? Or is it in concept still? There's so many ships that I haven't just seen a lot about. I need to start doing my research. Hurricane is? Is the Hurricane good? What is a Star Runner? What is the Mercury technically? Looking at it right now. Kind of cool inside. Is it very big? Oh, they have it next to the Hercules in these pictures. A data runner? Oh, it's not even out. What would you use that for? Like a surveillance ship, basically? Alright, we landed. Alright, let's figure out what we're doing. Alright, can we get somebody else to spawn a hammerhead at Ollie? Let's get two hammerheads. We already have one. I'm with Aura right now in one. And everybody else get fighters, but we need another hammerhead. Copy. Oh wait, they can't hear me. Sorry, not even Discord. Do you guys want to do PvP or do you guys want to do like ground PvP in a hammerhead or do you guys want? Yeah, let's do that. All right, everybody get on the hammerhead that's already here. Everybody get on. KK. Everybody load up on ores. Yeah, well, I mean, if you have a gun, yeah, buy guns. Buy guns. No, everybody. A lot of people have guns. A lot of people don't. Just buy guns. We got a lot of people in here. Just be safe. Make sure you got something. And then load up. And then load up on the hammerhead.
Rex, did you know that this hammerhead has 8 size 4 guns for me to use as the pilot now?
Oh yeah, I just noticed that as you were flying. I think that's really badass.
Yeah,
I see it. Oh, that's fucking sick, dude. Badass. That makes it so deadly, dude. If the pilot can shoot too, oh my gosh. Need racing somewhere that doesn't have many rocks. A person? Yeah, guy pro, yeah, dude. I think that'd be really good.
Quantum travel initiated.
Everybody that's on the ship, get to the mess hall. the YouTube video of the bunker raid was awesome. Oh man, it was so sick yesterday, dude. So fucking sick, man. Shout out to everybody that played in that, man. That was badass. A lot of fun, dude. I say we take off. They're too slow. Let's take us off. Let's get to.
Ben's corp, you're blocking my view back.
Get us to Daymar.
Yeah.
I'm waiting on my next shipment. I'm almost out of it, but we got a lot of it on this ship. The VoIP and VoIP works now? Yes. I don't use VoIP though, but I use VoIP sometimes. It's still a little buggy. Still needs to work. It's funny. It's good for some good laughs. Yeah, we need a full-time aide on our ships to bring us boys food before battles. That's what we need. Whatever this, I'm ready for those female player models. Do morale officers wear bikinis? Okay, that's what we need. We definitely need a bikini wearing morale officer. I agree. What do you guys think? Yes or no? What? What do you say? Why can't I aim in front of him? Wait, you want me to be? Okay. Alright. I'm waiting for the 8. Dude, I am telling you what, as soon as an 890 jump comes out, we are done. FPS on that thing is gonna be wild. Dos Equis, that's right, guys, that's right.
right back.
Okay. Alright. Canadian. Keep captain number two. Alright. Alright. Why do all you guys have gold suits except for me? We need to do something about this. Alright. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, plus everybody that isn't here. Plus Rona. 16.
Plus John.
Plus John. Plus everybody else. That's it. Ollie. Okay, so.
Or make sure you have any changes unlocked.
Need to spend more first, that's right. And Idris will do it, right? And Idris should get us there. We'll get close. Buy ourselves an Idris. No balls. 07, say man, what up JP? How you doing tonight, brother? Seems I've never seen actual gameplay, just these group photos. Well, we're not doing a group photo. We're lining them up right now. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe you weren't in here during the race that just happened. Maybe I'm blind. Okay. All right. Canadian, go ahead and invite seven dudes. Oof, looking beautiful. Yo, Calexis, what's going on? Welcome back to the stream, guys. Everybody tuning in. What up, guys? About the new team. I like fighting in a hammerhead. I really do. I think fighting in a hammerhead is one of the best. If you get an invite, you have to accept it. The nature of the game. You come over here to me. Opposite line. Yeah, so eight on your team, including yourself. The guys fly. Wait, let me see these guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, Drift. Yo, invite, go up to the guy in the gold suit. Right here.
I'm coming right now.
Invite him, Canadian. I think you'll have 8 with him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is that 8? I can't tell. I'm so blind. 3, 6, 7. Okay. Aura, you're gonna be on our team. Alright, that makes it 88 plus everybody's got GC. You wanna land or you guys won't? Okay. Yeah, we're doing PvP right now, guys. One team's on the hammerhead, other team towards the hammerhead. We need an advantage over the defending team. Defending team always has. We still have guys flying in, so. Links is coming in. Yeah. One sec. Alright, just to be clear, the weapons that are banned in these fights, no railguns. No railguns, unfortunately. No railguns and no heavy armor. Heavy armor is also banned. We've had our fair share of battles with heavy armor and we've kind of got our opinion on it. It's too OP. Not enough people have it. Time to kill with heavy armor is too OP right now. So make sure you unequip your heavy armor if you have it on. Medium armor is fine. Yo, what up, UXU? What's up, man? What's going on, dude? Should I sell my car and get a Digital Storm to build a new PC? God, no. Do not sell your car, dude. You need your car. Alright, Lynx, you're on our team. John, when you get here, you're on our team.
don't forget your med pack.
Yeah, make sure everybody's equipped med pins. That's a great idea, so we don't get in there and just all die. I wish you could hold more. I hate how long it takes to get to med pins right now. I wish it was more like PUBG. You hit one button and your whole inventory is right there. You know what I mean? You think that's ever going to be a thing? Just buy a console? Well, you know. That doesn't help him play this game. Heavy is stupid. Great idea. Medium or less. Yeah, perfect. Heavy's too dumb. Too dumb.
V.
Medium or less. Medium or less. Majority of everybody has medium anyways.
The way they want physical eyes.
They are talking big inventories. I think it should be like one dedicated button to pull up your inventory. You know what I mean? Oh, it's definitely going to be a thing? Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. But like PUBG, you know, you have what you have equipped, but then you click like tab, boom, pulls up your inventory, and then you just like quickly can do things in your inventory. This is way too slow. All right, John's here. Is there anybody else that's coming? Just curious.
I'm flying over, but I'm still 500 kilometers away, so you might want to start about.
All right. I can't tell if, is that PML? Are you coming here? Can't tell. Alright, everybody, defending team, get on the ship right now and get to the bridge. Cora, you're gonna be on our team attack.
It's the hammerhead's off the block.
So we do have 8.
Fry that chicken. Alright, you better use exclamation point code in the chat. Get yourself 5,000 extra in-game currency when you make your account on RSI.com. Okay? All right, exclamation point code in the chat, guys. Exclamation point code. Followed by space prime, please. Jaws, what up, dude? What?
Everyone is defending team. Drop down. Chat channel, Discord.
Asking him what happens if I eject from my ship.
If you're too high, you'll die. I don't know. That's a good question. I don't know if it's worth the risk right now. You might want to find out later. Wait, Bloody, you're almost here, right?
Yeah, I'm just coming into atmosphere now. I'll be like a minute or so, I guess.
Some people are rocking heavy legs. Yeah. Okay. It's hard to get everybody to do the right thing. It is, but. When did you enlist? In the game? 2016, I bought the game. It's like August 2016. So I've had the game 2 years now, and then, but I fell out of it. I came back in 3.3, and that's when I started going hardcore in this game now. All right. Yeah, Blue's on the way. They're still getting set up anyways. Alright, my team head with me. We're gonna go towards the back of the hammerhead. Welcome, dude. Welcome. Glad to have you in here, man. Glad to have you in here. We focused on FPS, PvP, all the above. But yeah, we like explosions and creating chaos. If you ever want to get involved, man, feel free to get involved, dude. Yeah, man, this game is absolutely nuts in its current state, man. How far they've come in 2 years of making this game is ridiculous.
Don't
right there, Guac? Okay.
Yes, he's right here.
Oh, in the pond. Got you. You gonna push him, Guac? Me and you. Let's go. I'm going. Nice. GG's. Crush in place. All right. Looks like we're clear right now in the halls. Good pushes, man. Guac. Hey, man, that's what I like to see right there. That's what I like to fucking see, dude.
Get out.
That was fucking lit, dudes. That was fucking lit. That was good. All that combat there. That's what I like to see from the attack team. Coordination. Guac and I's chemistry, man. We were going. And who else was there? Is that Pimnus with us up there? Amendus. Amendus was with there up there. Man, all that coordination. Pushing. We were three-man pushing through
get
the
clear,
oh, man,
clear.
It's so
everyone
good.
Get clear.
So good. We had him on the run there. No, Canadian, you're good, dude. You're good, man. That was great. Oregon with the scout. That was good. Yeah, and, you know, I had the idea to go upstairs, too. It was all pristine. Pristine. Yeah, I know, but we can't see the nice explosion now, boys. We'll set up another one. We'll get another one going right now. I got an 07 spam set. Dude, Guac, that was amazing, dude. We were running and gunning, man. You gotta be fearless. It's just like we commit together. Like having everybody on that same page. It's just like boom, 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 boom. Go, 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 go. Like we were like, we're just in it. We're in it, man. We're killing them all. Done. Wiping them out on the move. It's good to see tactics working in Star Citizen now. 07's all around, guys. 07's all around. Yo, Apex, have a good one, man. Yeah, I saw that, Amendus. Yeah, I saw that. Unfortunate. We easily could have all survived that if we all would have slowed it a little bit down. Can we get a what? Invite. Everybody, send it back to Allosaur. Everybody back at Ollie. Man, 1 year being a part of this family, man. Thank you, brother. I really appreciate it, dude. All right, how about this? Everybody to the main menu. Everybody to the main menu. We'll invite new people too that want in this way. A lot easier because we're just all going to Ollie again. Make sure your spawn point is Ollie though. Yo, Sutherland Prime, thank you for the tier one, man. Welcome officially, man, to the fam here, man. Thank you, guys. Booms, 07s for the brand new sub, guys. Man, welcome, man. Welcome, brother. Thank you. China Shop Rodeo, what's up, man? What's going on, guys? Yeah, thank you, guys. All the way around, man. You guys are amazing. Everybody that creates this community and everything we're doing, we are fucking going! This community's going up, baby! And that's what I'm talking about, man. That's what I'm talking about. The passion because of everybody in here. The passion that everybody in here has for this game and to create content, to actually play, the passion to play the game. It's like so strong with everybody in here. This is literally hardcore Star Citizen right here, man. And it's so awesome to see it all come together. Everybody that makes this possible, man. Thank you guys so much, man. Absolutely amazing. Hey, Grandpa, I see you in the chat, brother. Always a pleasure, my man. Always thank you guys. All my OGs that are in here, man. Thank you guys for always being a part and supporting. Bear, good to see you tonight, too, as well. I know there's a lot of people I might have missed. Rigor, good to see you tonight. I'll invite everybody. I survived my first mission with Rex. 07s, man. 07s, dude. That was good. That was a good attack team push there on that hammerhead. I love doing these missions where we're going through ships and setting to self-destruct. We can do a reclaimer one this time. Attack team's been having troubles with this reclaimer stuff, guy, dude. The reclaimers are the rough ones for the attacking team. That's the rough ones. but we'll see what happens here. I was in the gold armor on the bridge. Oh, I couldn't even see you, dude. I couldn't even see you on the bridge. You were hiding in a perfect spot behind that chair. Had a great angle. I'm always afraid that the, when you're trying to shoot around things, sometimes it clips onto the wall your shots do. So I'm always afraid to stay too close to things like other games. But it looks like sometimes it really works in this game, too, which is really cool. Because, you know, most FPS games like peeking and stuff like that's really big. All right, I'm sending all new invites, so if you guys get the invites, come on in. We're in the main menu, getting a new team together. We're going to go in. It'd be really cool to do a Korea fight, though. We've actually, Dalen mentioned that to me. Have both teams start on both sides of Korea, run through, and try to take it over. I'm down to do that as well. Korea's big. The only thing you don't get with Korea is you don't get the scale of ships. There's something about taking over ships that I like so much more than setting up a self-destruct. Like, that's a really good goal to have. Like, one team has that goal, the other team is defending. So it's clear on what the objectives are. You know what I mean? But it just shows, man, what is possible in the game's current state. You know what I mean? All right, one second. We're actually the reason I keep coming back, man. Thank you so much, Option, man. Thank you, man. AVA Korea. You guys want to do, okay, Korea or Reclaimer? One in the chat for Korea PvP. Two in the chat for Reclaimer. One or two spams in the chat. You're just bugged? Okay, I'll keep inviting people. All right, I'll keep inviting. I think there's more twos. I think there's more twos. To me, honestly, I like both of them would be fun. Yeah, but it's really impressive to see battles go down in actual ships in this game. I agree. Okay, hold on, let me refresh. Anybody that wants to come in, three guys. Starfarer. We haven't done a battle in the Starfarer yet. Okay, now one for Reclaimer, two for Starfarer. New spam starting now. One for Reclaimer, two for Starfarer. We haven't done one in the Starfarer yet. All right, there's more twos, 100% more twos. All right, we're going to do Starfarer. We'll spawn a Starfarer and do it. We'll figure out how to do it. The tagging team will have to... I wonder if we have to start the battle outside. It's going to be interesting. It's going to be interesting to see how this one goes. This one might be quick. It's so open in there. Okay, yeah. All right, we'll do a Starfarer. We'll do a Starfarer FPS mission. All right, anybody else that wants in, who's trying to get in? I'm sending the invites again. Phantom, got you. Psycho, got you. Rude, got you. Anybody that's trying to get in on this stuff, join up right now, dudes. Massive PvP battles. Mr. Box, got you. Sova, got you. Make sure you guys spam left bracket to get those invites. If you guys, Crater, thank you for the follow. 6 feet over, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it, guys. Everybody following, thank you. Welcome to the community. If you guys want to get in on this action, Adorexilla in game, give me your name. I'll add you guys in game as well. There's a door near the top between fuel tanks. Oh, okay. We could do two different boarding. We might have to do an EVA then. Is that what you're saying, Dalen? Do like an EVA boarding? By EVA? Okay. Breach the catwalk? Okay, yeah, there's different places. Yeah, okay. All right, we'll do EVA. We'll do EVA. So we'll do it in Atmo. We'll do it over like a different planet, though. We always do Daymar. We'll do it over like Selen or something. The catwalk would be sick. See, that's two options. Back bay, catwalk, and the top. Or should we not even go through the main bay? Should it just be catwalk and the top? Well, Hearst is just too far away, unfortunately, to get to. It takes too long to get there. I want to get right into the action once we all load in here. All right, anybody else? Does anybody else need to be invited? Make sure you guys are spamming. If you're not getting the invites, restart your game real quick, guys. I want to get into it. We're all spawning at PO, and we're all going to get into a Starfarer spawned by, I'm assuming, Guac or somebody. All right, adding names right now. Sorry, I'm seeing names in the chat. HHN underscore, hey, it's me, Connor. Hey, Connor, got you added. Boom. Yeah, bridge crew and top Head crew. Split it up. God, look at this. This is gonna be awesome. Oh, if my voice changed, please don't. Oh my God. Arkansas? So much cringe. Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm from Arkansas.
Did you play the music hall?
Did I play what?
The music hall.
Oh, I've never played there, no.
I mean, it's gone now, but... We still live in Fort Smith.
Oh, Hercules with the Nova Tanks Day is gonna be amazing, dude. I want to know, like, where are you gonna load these Nova Tanks, dude? You know what I mean? Like, sure, you can probably spawn them on vehicle pads, but it's just like they're. There needs to be some giant airfield somewhere. They need to have like military outposts in this game. They need to. They need to start making like giant airfields, like stuff like that. For well, I can see that being like, where you spot Nova tanks, you gear up for battles. No. I have a Hercules. Dude, I need to buy one. But I like waiting closer to when they're actually out. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it, man. Hey, bro. Last night's mission was badass. Great job coordinating. Hey, thank you so much, man. Free fades. Welcome. New thing for the follow, man. Glad you liked it, man. How do you run the camera like that? F4. You click F4 and it's free camera. Wait, F4 and then Z. Yeah, you gotta hit F4 and then you click Z and it allows you to free camera. Then Z locks it. This is my first time. But Pharaoh, welcome. Welcome. Glad to have you here, man. Got all you guys here. This is your first mission with us. But yeah, man. Glad you guys liked yesterday's mission. Really fun. That was really immersive. Like, we only expected it to be PvE. We didn't expect it to be PvP. Alright. Put it somewhere on the light side in the atmosphere. Team hangout. I love the yellow suit. I love that one. God. Alright. Connor came ready to fight. Look at him, dude. He's been doing ab workouts, man. Totally, bro. Looking good. We need him in the army.
Somebody open the back door.
Oh, there we go. Oh, that's what I like to see. Yeah. Yeah, Zerbs. Yeah, that's what I like to see, baby. Yeah. Getting the workouts going. Why do your setups? Wait, how are you doing that? Which way are you looking? That's fucking hilarious. Hold on. Get into line. Can we get everybody in a line doing this? This is fucking hilarious, dude. Oh my God. We could totally use this for a shot in the org vid. Oh my God. Everybody form a line this way though. I'm facing the door. Face the door. Like in the light so I can kind of get everybody in the light. Lay down and do your sit-ups facing this way. Oh my God. This is hilarious. This is absolutely hilarious. Oh my God. This is too funny, man. This is too funny. Oh my God, dude.
How do you do this setup?
That is so fucking funny, man. It's got a bunch of dudes laying on the ground doing sit-ups. Yeah, we're doing this in ammo right now. We're doing this whole battle in ammo. This is so funny, man. Alright, never mind. This is... Line it up, boys. And yeah. What the fuck happened? It's way more than last time.
Fell through the ship.
Wait, you fell through the ship?
Yeah, I'm slowly falling to the atmosphere.
Wait, who's talking right now?
It's John.
Oh, you might have to reset and come to us.
I'm coming. I'm still out of portal like crap.
Holy sit-ups, man. This is so funny.
John, you're on the ammo.
Yep.
I don't know. We got a bunch of guys doing sit-ups.
Wait, are we in ammo right now?
Yep.
So if I go out, I'm going to
fall. Atmosphere.
Yeah, no one jump out of the ship right now.
Don't jump out of the ship right now. We're moving. Alright, we're still.
Oh, Bacon's not even here.
Okay. I finally hit the...
Bunch of monkeys.
How do you roll over like that?
Press
what?
Q.
I like how everybody's like rolling and doing sit-ups.
I'm almost back.
Okay. Yeah, we'll wait. We're waiting. What the hell? Who just shot me?
On my way.
Three you fuckers just shot me. No one saw that?
Hold on, wait, look. You were standing right where I'm standing right here, and I shot the wall behind you, and it shot you. You were standing right here, but you were over there on the other side. All
right, how about this? How about we don't shoot any guns right now?
Ricochet?
How about no shooting guns? Let's not shoot any guns right now.
So you're saying an only grenade fight?
We're all setting up, and we're all just going to start shooting each other. Yo, Authentic, what up, dude? What's up, man? Oh, my God. Oh, yeah, free fades.
It's
oh, yeah. We'll probably do one before tonight's over, too.
I thought so, wow.
All right, are we chilling? All right. Wait on a Canadian to get here.
Challenge. I can't roll over.
Canadian, how far out are you? Oh, you're right here. You're close.
I'm almost back in the starfield.
Does anybody else trust this Connor guy that's in the party?
Yo.
Okay.
Tell me if I roll.
Isn't that guy part of the org that killed us?
Is it? I don't know. I just feel a little bit iffy whenever I see, like, you know, random guys in Vandal ships. All right, Canadian.
The cargo bay.
Everybody, form that line. We got to do a count. We got to do a head count real quick. What the hell? We got to do a count. We got to figure out how many we got.
Come on. All
right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. All right, right now I'm counting 9v9 plus PML, so 20. 10, that's a, wait, 19. I think we got 20. I think it's a 10v10. So.
Are you going to put one on that kid's head right now? Or are we
Canadian, go ahead and invite.
More people coming in. All
right, go ahead and invite 9 guys. We'll count from there.
Like a minute out.
Yeah, plus more coming. So go ahead and invite 9. That's fine.
Invite 9?
Yeah, just go down the line and invite 9 of them. Wait, can he not hear me? Oh, maybe he can. I don't know. cinematic, man. All right, if you got an invite, yeah, start getting over here towards the door. Make another line at the door.
All right, invited 9. Okay. Everyone that I invited, come to the other side and form a line.
Well, we're gonna count. My original team stay in original line. All right, we need to count. See how many guys are over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Who's this guy?
10. I got 10. There's an unmarked right here.
Who's this?
Yeah, I know. He needs to go over there. What is this? Oh, PML left? Did he get invited?
Rex, I think you should have more because I think your team's going to get slaughtered in this fight.
Okay. All right. I'm going to invite random. All right. I invited a random. And I sent 2 random invites. All right, you guys get back over here. Whoever I just invited.
Oh, no.
Open that back door, too.
Yo, Kill the Riddick. What up, man? What's going on, dude? Welcome to the stream. Sorry.
Guys, we're ship unlocked.
Whoever's the Starfarer pilot. Make sure the Starfarer is unlocked.
And no heavy armor.
Alright, where are our boarding points on this ship? There's one under right here, I know that, right? No heavy armor, guys. Wait, yeah, this is open. Okay, there's a bottom boarding, and then there's the back door.
We go on the catwalk, too.
Invite me again? Wait, are you not on their team? I think it's starting to lag the fuck out.
Yeah.
All right, everybody on my team, let's get out of the ship. Follow us. We're boarding party.
All right, I need that SMG. You guys need SMG?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, right, yeah. Wait, who is that?
I could fire, because I'm going to be over here on this wall. Right here.
Got him back in.
All right, everyone...
Yeah, everybody's lagging really bad.
Froze on my screen.
I'm afraid it's gonna lag out.
We're freezing.
Yeah.
I've got a bad feeling about this one.
All right, everyone on defending team, drop down to the other Discord chat channel so we can make our plan.
Where's iDrift cars? Where is?
I'm right here on the dock. Is that you? All right, perfect.
Alright, so it's a bottom boarding port and the catwalk.
You know, whenever you can't open up your HoloLens, it's like.
Okay. Noted. Wait, is this like the military version of it? Yeah, I know, it's lagging really bad for these guys. Looks like it's working. All right, everybody on my team. Does everybody have guns? Looks like everybody's got guns. Okay. We need a team boarding from the bottom, and we need a team boarding from this the catwalk. The catwalk's gonna be our main boarding port. I think we have more options to work with boarding the catwalk. So let's split it up here. Guac. You and me are together. It was good chemistry.
Roger
last time.
That.
All right.
Yeah, absolutely.
Let's see here. Rona, are you getting
There's
in
three
on this?
We can go in from the catwalk, so.
Oh, okay. Maybe we all should just board the catwalk. There's, wait, how many ways? 2?
Like, we can go upstairs. There's 2 elevators that go up, okay. And then there's 1 door that goes onto the catwalk, like onto the overlook of the.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what I was thinking too. I've had that on me the last 2 days of streaming, to be honest. Makes it more fun. Yeah, I'm almost Looks, okay. Oh, you can vault that rail on the back? I didn't even know you could vault in the game right now. Okay, yeah, I say we board the, no nades, yeah, no nades, guys, no nades. I say we board the catwalk, maybe full team board the catwalk. How bad is that? Is that a good idea or a bad idea?
Maybe we all want to send one at the bottom, just...
I mean, there's a lot of us, so we could probably send four down through the middle.
All right, four guys coming up, from the main port or, like, the bottom? Like, there's a bottom
the
port.
Bottom.
Okay.
I would say.
Yeah, is there's a bottom? I need four guys committing to going in from the very bottom. You should be
just
safe.
Just for the record, they can see who's going on the catwalk right here.
Oh, yeah, if they were inside the rooms?
Yeah, I'm looking at the guys inside the rooms.
Oh, there are guys in the rooms right now? Okay, all right.
Yeah.
All right, so there's a bottom hole down here somewhere. I'm pretty sure, right? Where's that at? I saw it in there.
Yeah.
It's way to the front.
Oh, it's like right in the front. Okay, I need four guys confirmed going in that.
Can you get in from?
Yeah, you can. You should wait. Maybe
you have to go really fast, and then as soon as you get into the gravity, you have to push forward.
All right. So okay. Here's the problem. Do you think that that bottom hole is going to be a murder hole if there's guys already in there?
We can send one in first to just.
Okay. All right, everybody else, we're taking. I say we take the catwalk. And if anybody wants to go to the main port, feel free. Like, just the main back door, feel free. All right. We are boarding the Starfarer, boys. Double checking. Hold on. Don't start yet. We're waiting on bacon.
Some of us are.
Everybody's getting greedy. I like it. Yep. Alright, mission go.
I'm at it fast.
Alright, everybody on mission go. Boarding the catwalk. Oh, well, I totally missed the catwalk. How do you get
you
a bomb?
Gotta go really fast, Rex.
Okay.
Oh, we're getting shot at.
Stream sniper?
Yep.
Yep.
No
yep.
Way.
Stream sniper. Ah, Jesus. Get in.
Oh, fuck. Everybody, hold on, we might want to bail them.
I'm going down. Ghost. I'm gonna go grab the other people.
Oh, fucking, where's my ghost?
What?
Mission pause?
Hold on. This might be bad.
My ghost.
I'll be in a fighter momentarily.
Alright, I told Canadian that, we're gonna call off the raid, so no shooting each other.
Yeah, we got sleep snipers on us. No one fighting inside.
Yep. Someone get on that top turret.
Somebody watch the shields for us. Maybe we need to have an evac mission. So, land us on the surface so we don't die. Save the troops. Emergency.
Not on.
Emergency evac. Just get us down to the surface, and then we need a flight team coming to pick us up.
Don't shoot.
Someone was shooting, so I took him out.
Oh, I got killed by a guy inside the ship, yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, I guess they didn't understand that we were all playing friendly. And just like that, a stream sniper ruins the day again. Can I get an F in the chat, guys? Or a bounty. It might have been a bounty. Right, Preacher. It could have been what Preacher said. Put gun away, I should have. Should have, could have, would have. Unfortunately, Stetson.
Oh, my dad's giving my ghost back.
All right, I'm dead. I'm back at Ollie. I'm gonna spawn a hammerhead.
AI.
I'm gonna bring a hammerhead in. It's AI.
Yeah, this one.
You're joking. No way. We let an AI do that to our mission. Wow.
Wow. AI's fucking up our mission. There's AI in the stream. Rex.
Damn. Fuck, man. Stream Sniper AI, they exist.
It's Chris Roberts.
It was Chris Roberts, yeah. He's making us think he's an AI. It's Chris Roberts, 100%, guys.
I got him.
Hey, Mendes, can
wait,
I get
you got
that
him?
Ship back?
All right, yeah, Chris Roberts is down. Okay.
I need a pickup.
God damn it, dude. Chris Roberts is always coming at us, man. Always, dude.
I'm stuck in space because Amendus is my ship and
always coming at us, dude.
Without me.
I think the Star Fur is coming back.
Okay. Wait, is there any way to... Is there a lot of guys still alive?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, like, we can set that up again easy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay. All right. You guys can stay there. Just stay there. I'll fly to you guys. Anybody that...
We left some people in space, though.
Okay. Yeah, hopefully they float to you guys. I'm flying to what? Selen again? That's where it was at?
I think so.
All right, I'll be at Selen in a second. And they say AI is bad. I died by an actual player, though. I died by an actual player. But yeah, we had AIs flying and everybody got scared. All right, I'm flying in. Everybody tuning in, kind of get an 07 in the chat. Everybody watching from around the globe.
I'm straight down from you, man.
And playing this universal game, man. 07s, guys. Welcome. Glad to have you guys here hanging out with us. Where is everybody at?
Shooting.
I don't think they got the memo. I like seeing 07s in the party, that's right. 07s, guys, 07s, man. Dude, authentic, man, you need to, bro. You need to.
Everyone on the attacking team, just go back down to the loading bay.
Yeah.
Alright.
That's where I died at, for the record. Yeah, hold on. We're all dying.
Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
Somebody on the turret on the star pair.
Hey, no fighting. Call it off. We got all bundled up and messed up there. We're resetting. Everybody's resetting. Did you guys die? Anybody on this team die? I'll take that as a no. Yeah, everybody quit shooting. All right, I'm going. We're resetting. Resetting. Reset team.
The ship's got the red lights on now. Lit.
Wait, what is Argon doing?
Wait, that could be cool if the ship's red. Where the fuck is everybody at? Oh. Is there any way to jump to these guys? Gotta get my bot home and do some adulting. Have a very good night, man. Hey. Have a good one, man. Thank you for all the love, man. Appreciate it, dude.
It isn't mine either. I just want to change the damage states so that looks cooler with an emergency light.
Oh, for sure.
Oh, I agree. Yeah, I got
welcome aboard your Drake interplanetary craft.
Oh no, it's okay. Just you see your team. Just get everybody reset up in there. There's no contact, guys. Just let each team get back to their position.
Everyone on our team, on the attacking team, just go into the floating bay.
Okay, I like it.
Quantum drive is now on.
He's gonna attack, right? He's on the other team.
Quantum drive is now off. Mark
Bogey or is it Rex?
I'm coming in right now. Bionukes is with me.
Okay.
I just got here. I'm coming in.
Contact.
I'm on my way in.
Damn, we really went to town on our missiles, huh?
You EVA so fast in this game.
Rex, did you drop your gun?
I did.
Okay, I think I picked it up.
No worries, I got another one.
Quantum drive is now on.
Alright. High team in the base. Bacon team. Get out. Yeah, okay, my team actually, let's get off this shit. Everybody out. You're on my team, get off this shit.
Quantum drive is now
on. Guy guy's
off.
Coming. It's like silver. It's like not a military version. Alright, looks like pretty much our whole team's here now. They're all coming in. Alright. I'm assuming they're back in their Discord.
It's gonna be so much more. So much more.
Why? What's wrong?
It's so dark now.
Wait, dark? What do you mean?
Inside the ship.
Oh, because of the
contact.
Damage?
Yeah.
Oh, got you. Should be fun. Turn the lights on.
It's glorious.
Alright. Yeah, Paulman's coming in, and we'll start when Paulman gets here. I think Mark's on his way, but he's going to fight. Just come on into it. We're just gonna get everything coordinated. Alright, yeah. Did anybody come? Shot upstairs. Our whole team's upstairs, it looks like. Don't be afraid, boys. Oh, he's laying on the ground? Just push him. Fuck him up. I'm right by you, Mr. Box.
I got a guy.
Is that a window? I can't tell. It is a window. Alright, there's a guy right in that. Rock, get ready. Okay, guys. I just saw that, yeah. Where does that take us? What's up there? What's up there?
See what happens. Secondary catwalk. Looks like you can't go anywhere near the ship.
We said no nades, right? I think I always say no nades.
Hey Rex, you can come up these stairs here.
I'm in this. He's right here. He's right there.
Okay.
I got one. Push that guy. That's me. Ballin', what are you doing? Push up on me. On me. Alright, everybody stack on this door right here. There's a guy right in there. If we all push, he's dead.
Okay, he shot. Guy behind you, baby. Watch out, Rick. Someone shot me from behind.
Okay, I'm watching behind. You guys, watch that main door. I saw a guy in there. I'm watching behind.
He's got a handler helm on. Zerb shot you?
Okay, hold on. I'm getting meds out.
What's the bind for meds?
Can you bind stuff like meds like that? How many? Where are we looking in there? Where are they at in there?
Use it behind the second door.
Oh, he's almost dead! Push him! He's almost dead! He's fucking lit! He's gonna be healing! What a push that was. Nice! Get him, baby! Is he dead?
He's dead.
G. Somebody set self-destruct. There could be more guys on the ship, so watch our back, guys.
Hello. How can this help you today? Systems on.
Go backspace.
Self-destruct's going.
Alright, boys. Everybody off the ship. Bail. Get off the ship. I wish the escape pods worked, man. That'd be sick. No! No! Get off.
I just flew out to the,
down and around.
The Freelancer Mist that's out here. Perfect
little. Oh shit! We might want to back a little bit further away than that. These all might blow up.
Yeah,
this is gonna be fucking crazy.
Oh no!
Oh my god! What'd I say? Then there's an unmarked.
Oh man.
Oh my god. Ripping the chat. Am I the only guy? Bro and I are the only guys that survived. Oh man. I remember my first covert ops mission.
That looked good.
GG's in the chat, guys. GG's in the chat. That was awesome, guys. GG's all around. Defending team, attacking team. That looked amazing. Look at all these ships, man. Right, you're like, man, look, I got this freelancer right here, dude. I was like, dude, that's way too close, man.
It's stirring up as soon as I was leaving. Boom.
Can't go in there?
That ship is crazy. It's so hard to map out.
Oh, good thing I left my ship here. That's a safe distance right here, guys. No worries, Bala. No worries, man. It happens, dude. Another one for the org videos, boys. Throw it in the arsenal, man. I just got killed. What? I got
a medic, guys. Guys spent 30 grand, guys.
Yeah. What? I got a sleep type. Okay. I just got killed. Floating away. Mission over. Mission was over, so we blew up the reclaimer. Proper! Is that you? Oh, was it Connor? If I had a guess, he's off my first. Connor's like, no. I guess there's no proof. Can I get a re-invite? Yeah. Alright. Since everybody's all bundled up, everybody to the main menu. That server was bugging out anyways. Main menu, we'll do a re-invite. Let's do kind of like a space. Oh, were you? That was a good fight. Everybody to the main menu. Yeah, everybody to the main menu. I'm reviting everybody that wants to join. We'll do like a Daymar, like, Hammerhead fighter battle. Slate, thank you for the follow. Zen, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it, guys. Everybody new to the stream tonight. Glad to have you guys. 07s all around. 07s, everybody tuning in. From around the globe. Alright. Let's see. I'm going to start going through this and inviting everybody here. Bloody got you. Jet Life got you. Connor, if you want in again. But he left the party so randomly. Nima, PML, got you. Rude, in, Starskull, Tads, it's an invite, you, I'm quiet, Pimpness, Zerbs, Zess, Alpha, Bio, okay, Drift, Sova, alright, I sent invites to a lot of people, let me know if you guys got them or didn't get them. Pharaoh, thank you for the follow, man, appreciate it, guys, welcome, guys. I promise it wasn't me. When it is, it'll be something like yesterday. Okay. All right. Hammerhead Daymar extravaganza. That's exactly what's happening right here. Asade. So is your name on the one that's on the top or the bottom? Wait, what do you mean? Your name is like if you go into a game and you chat, it's your in-game name. I don't know. Thanks for having me. Hey, Jay Ballin, have a good one, man. Have a good one, man. 07s, dude. This is going to be we're going into our last little battle of the night here. For anybody wondering. So if anybody wants to participate, get in. I'm going to assume, if you guys need another invite, let me know too. You're in. Okay. Canadians in. Okay, I got to refresh everything.